He might be an art baby.
He should be an art magnet. Oh, he likes so many things right now. I can't tell if it's going to do it.
Careful, careful. Maybe it's better if we do it on the other side. This side's a little cracked.
Huh?
This side's a little cracked.
Okay.
And he was trying to get himself up.
Uh-huh.
And the whole thing can crack. So maybe we should do the other side.
The other side is a chalkboard.
Ah! Is it?
Yeah.
Maybe we should get a new bin then. Replace the bin on the chalkboard side with the paint sign.
Yeah. And you can figure out something to glue to it. That stuff is like all the way in the back of my shed. I'm amazed if that's good in condition. Yes, it is.
How much should we put it on eBay for?
$1,000.
$1,000? That's it?
I don't know. Honestly.
How much is your baby's art worth?
Oh, there's some kid. There's that little girl that paints, and but she uses mixed media. Like she sticks stuff on the.
Uh huh.
She's selling for like $20,000.
$20,000? Yeah, I think Grandpa's worth about $20,000. Maybe 30. I don't know.
Huh?
My phone.
Yeah, I saw it somewhere around here.
There's David. Uh-huh. I will. I just wanted to use my phone for my calculator.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here it is.
Thanks. Man, how awesome. Look at that painting, Jeff.
Yeah.
The chair has been initiated, too.
Yeah, that's okay. We were gonna paint.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I used to be able to use my phone for a calculator, but I think maybe it was getting out for because of the memory or something like that. Can you put a calculator back in? You're doing great work. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Baby. I think that's awesome. He's really taking a lot out of it.
Yeah, he's
very good. I love it. Another artist in the family.
And now he's cleaning his brushes.
Okay.
Excessively, yes. Remember the paper, right? Yeah, put stuff on there. There you go. There you go, you got it. That's good. I don't know if the paper's gonna hold. He's getting it real wet. All right, I think we're done. I think we're about done. That was it. We're done.
What
happened? He got paint everywhere. Yellow paint. He flipped the bottle upside down. Little bit too much yellow.